Now, in case if you cannot see the notifications for the emails which you have received in your Android device, then let us see how to fix this issue. For that one, we will go to settings here. We will scroll down. We will go to notifications. We will scroll down. We will select on this option, see all. Now, we will look for the email service which you have installed. For example, I have used Gmail application. So I will scroll down and then I will look for Gmail app. I will select this application. Now first thing you have to make sure is show notifications, it is enabled. So the next thing what you need to do is you need to make sure that app icon badges, it is enabled, so that whenever you receive a new email, you will see how many emails you have received. You will see the notification. Now, if you are using more than one Gmail addresses in your Android device, you will see all the Gmail address here. And you can either enable or disable notification for each of those Gmail application. For me, I have enabled the notification for all of the emails which I have used in the Gmail. So this is what you will do if you cannot receive notification for the emails in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.